Hello everyone, welcome to ST Munich. When I started at ST a couple of years ago, coming from the mobile phone industry, one of my first questions to my new colleagues was, are we going to get a wireless MCU SoC system on chip in our portfolio? The answer was obviously yes. It was just a matter of time before we selected an aggregated path among the infinite possibilities of wireless. At that time, the most important points for you, customer, were rather CPU speed, memory integration, or low power consumption. These needs are obviously still there, no doubt about that. This being said, since then, your need, your use cases, your application have drastically evolved along with our MCU footprint on the market. You want to be connected, your customers want to be connected, I want to be connected as well. And this, of course, in a wireless manner. Why this? First, because it's trendy fashion. Really, who still wants to deal with this kind of troubles? But more importantly, because we all take benefit from this ability to get information remotely. This is a case of trackers, COVID trackers, fitness trackers. This is a case of lighting. This is a case of energy monitoring or condition maintenance monitoring, and many more. So your applications may have different requirements. For instance, it can require short-range connectivity or short-range distance. This is a case of a smartphone, so namely over BLE. This could be the case of a gateway that could be over BLE or over Zigbee. Or you can combine both. This is typically the example of the bulbs that you have in your ceilings. They are all connected together within a network, and at the same time, you want to control them using your smartphone over BLE. But it can also require a long range or a long distance. It could be point-to-point communication, so with a strong modulation. It could be also a low-power network, or a cellular network, or even you may simply want to geolocalize your device. Based on all these new use cases, new requirements, we STM32 have decided to go wireless. And this with a full speed, full energy, full commitment, and of course, full investment that it requires. Why a portfolio? As we discussed, all your need use cases require to support different wireless bands, different wireless protocol, and so different MCU designs. There is a common point, though, among all these differences. You do not want to reinvent the wheel every time you switch from a short-range protocol to a long-range protocol or from a connected application to a non-connected application. That's why we, STM32, are providing you with a single and unique hardware and firmware ecosystem to cover all your applications. On top, of course, we provide you with the state-of-the-art protocols, so namely BLE 5.2, Zigbee, OpenThread, or LoRa, Sigfox, NB-IoT thanks to the recent acquisition of Riot Micro, and ultra-wideband thanks to the recent acquisition of Bespoon. Last but not least, at the end, you need to develop an application. And for this, you need to get all the MCU performance and features that you are requiring. This is what we are bringing thanks to the STM32 wireless portfolio, because this complete portfolio is based on the very well-known STM32L and STM32U that you just discovered. If you pay attention to the features and performance of this STM32 wireless, you will retrieve all the features and performance that we are used to get from the STM32 L and U portfolio.